91. You run on 91. Every single person on this earth does. We all run on premium gas. Hey, y'all, so make sure first and foremost you subscribe to the channel, okay? Because you're going to be getting daily videos. You're going to see my life in depth 100%, all right? And then the Uncanny Chronicles show is a once a month upload, but you're going to be getting daily videos. Don't forget that. Like the videos if you're going to watch it. Please like it. It's going to help me out. And also hit the notification bell because that's going to notify you that I got a new video up, but new videos are going to be up daily, as I said before. All right, let's go.
What I'm about to do, I'm sure nobody expected, but that's what I do.
People who had cars and they ran on 91, but when they hit hard times they started putting in, what is it, the 83 or whatever, the 87, whatever the lowest was, 87 89 91. That started a cycle, that started a trend of a downward slope in both instances. So it's like, you know, I was just thinking to myself, I'm like, man, what am I gonna eat? Because it seemed like that food costs a lot, but it's gonna cost you a lot in the end if you don't give yourself 91. That's just as simple as it gets. You gotta put in, like, the fast food and all the crap, man. It's not working. Like, the only thing, you know what? I'm gonna be totally honest with you, too, because, like, I was in this routine, right, when I was routinely going to 3T. And I was in this routine of just eating Chipotle. Getting a veggie burrito, though, right? So I don't know what the burrito and if that's healthy or whatever the case may be, right? But I know that I was only eating rice, beans, veggies, and rice, beans, and veggies. That's all that was on there. So what I do recall is that I was on a different level. I was on a different level. And now that I've slipped into just getting whatever because I'm moving and, you know, I went through all this stuff. I'm trying to get this stuff taken care of. I've physically and mentally felt the difference. And this has just been like, maybe a few weeks. I've felt it, man. It's It's just the truth. That's really all I can tell you. It's the truth, man. At all costs, I don't care if it's your last or your last. If you have the option to eat something better, you gotta choose it, man. It's the, you know, the reason why I like sci-fi sometimes, like my one of my favorite movies, top five, Back to the Future, right? The reason why I like that movie so much, not only because of the car, I love the car in there, but in the way that they dressed it up, it looks futuristic, it looks super cool. But also because what he says to Marty stuck with me since I saw that movie. And that movie came out the year I was born. What he says to Marty, it threw me for a long time. You know, he was like, anything you do, when you go back, can alter history. Anything. So if you start feeding your body, if you just flip the switch.
Look, I just flip the switch. Flip, flip. I don't know nobody else that's doing this.
You are, it's like you're forcing better onto yourself, no matter what. No matter what. And I really think that would benefit you. I really do. So I think you should do that. So just my suggestion for today. Trying to get this stuff done. I am getting this stuff done. I'm gonna be out by today. This is the last day. So I'll let y'all tomorrow.
I want to thank you guys very much, very much for watching. Go ahead and hit the subscribe there or check out another video to see another day in the life.